of those, still keeping the gaming, and I was bored, Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. And I was about to go do, about to go collect these stupid bugs. For the last time. Oh yeah, I need to go cash out my ticket. At some point, yeah. Just not really having something. We got bug on the run. You know what time it is. I'm gonna go get number 4. Clear for this area, alright. They're like everywhere. Thank you. I wasn't doing it quick enough. I gotta do it again, by the way. Jump right back up. I'm about to teleport. Come on, help me back up, Linda. Okay. Thank you, I won't work. This is not fun.
Thank you. Thank you.
last ball, bug. There should be one more. There could be the last two. What? Here it is. What's going on? This is weird. Yeah, we're about to find out. This is gonna be fun. Do this again. have to make sure to get that last few shell now. See you later. This part made it to one of the top WTF moments. When all was chaos, the goddess descended and gave order and life to the world. Grant the power equally to all who dwell in light, and then return to the heavens. Land is where the goddess descended came to the world. Chosen by the gods, beware. Those who do not know the danger of power will be for long by it. Don't forget that. God, yeah, this isn't right there. Don't ever put me in that nightmare area again. Dark power that you seek is within the sleeping Lake Bay of Temple in Lake Hyrule. So yeah, WTF moments, but this is where I'm gonna stop here. If you're new, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, you look down below my description page. Down below, you'll see my livestream page, Twitch. Don't forget to follow there. And don't forget to follow my Twitter page. And I'll be back with this game next time. So keep gaming, and I'll be drawing farewell. There you go. Peace.